At him, shot clock at nine. Hard is on Mitchell, splits the defense of Brunson. Three by the group. Picked up by him. He flushes it home.
Give that credit to Mobley, keeping the ball alive on the first effort after that shot there by LeVert. Tips it right to Allen.
Sorry, their red season low for the Knicks this season. 85 points against Brooklyn. Right now sitting on 70. With quickly getting it to Randall. And LeVert will challenge in the shot clock at four. And he throws it away with the interception by Allen. Mitchell tonight, 15 points, 11 assists. Looking at a double-double for him. Running down the clock at halfway through the fourth. Mitchell, trying to take it in Osmond with a three. Mitchell was winded up and his arm was cocked and he was ready to go. Working inside here is Brunson. Osmond on the side, picked him up.
Here it is. He was ready for the poster.
Yep.
Found a wide open Osmond for the three.
Osmond picks up his second. Brunson will be at the free throw line. Jalen Brunson. Boy, did he have a great high school career in the Chicago area. Let's take a look at the upcoming national TV schedule. Wednesday all game twos, Heat Bucks, NBA TV, 9 o'clock Eastern. On TNT, Lakers, Grizzlies, and Timberwolves Nuggets beginning at 7:30 Eastern time. And for more on these games, go to NBA.com.
You and I
or visit the NBA app.
You and I did game one of that Heat Bucks. Obviously, Hero out 4 to 6 weeks with the broken hand. And we don't know the availability of Giannis, right?
He fell out of the lower
bruised tailbone.
Mitchell on the offense here. With it is Mobley. Mitchell has 12 assists in this game. That is a new playoff high. Shot clock at 5. Randall jousting with Evan Mobley. Who looks at the clock at the other end? Is straight away with a hard stop.
There by Randall.
Was, yeah, stuck with him, didn't he? Brunson. He's 5 of 17 overall tonight shooting. Here's quickly Hartenstein with the screen. And across the lane, off balance, hard shot, made easy that time by Emmanuel quickly.
See the ball go through when you're struggling. This can have a carryover effect for Emmanuel.
Bench of the Knicks tonight hasn't been as potent as it was in game one. Nice pass, Mitchell. Osmond on the fly. Foul, offensive foul. And it's on Jetty Osmond. J.B. Bickerstaff.
So he talks to his dad every single day. He feels bad because he's wearing the emotions more so on his sleeve than J.B. is.
It's a pair of three for the Knicks. And a rebound by Hartenstein. And with the line, Mobley in the way. Shot clock at 7 as it goes. Bulldozing inside for 2. Gets it to go. He's got 19. What he had in game one.